Selling me. Customers who bought me also bought a kilogram of bruised bananas. Customers who bought me also bought 50 Shades of Grey. Customers who bought me also bought a 1 month bus pass. Customers who bought me also bought Valentine's chocolates. Customers who bought me also bought sex toys. Customers who bought me also bought asthma medication. Customers who bought me also bought a McHappy meal. Customers who bought me also bought gargantuan TV screens. Customers who bought me also bought 10 ounces of crystal meth. Customers who bought me also bought timeshare holidays in the Caymans. Customers who bought me also bought sponsorship for a child in Eritrea. Customers who bought me also bought weapons to arm insurgents. Customers who bought me were conceived in 1953 Buicks. Customers who bought me were unable to get an abortion in 23 states. Customers who bought me were unable to buy 23 states. Customers who bought me felt like they hadn't achieved anything of significance in their lives. Customers who bought me lived in the moment. Customers who bought me were lapsed Catholics. Customers who bought me were prolapsed and pro-life. Customers who bought me embezzled $1.2 million, undetected, to finance their gambling addiction. Customers who bought me just wanted a little respect and recognition. Customers who bought me just wanted their husbands to give them a back rub. Customers who bought me sold themselves. Customers who bought me longed to return to their childhood. Customers who bought me hated their childhood. Customers who bought me are like, you know, inarticulate as. Customers who bought me know there's no money in poetry. Customers who bought me know there's no poetry in money. Customers who bought me will never be in the history books. Customers who bought me will never be in the news. Customers who bought me will never be in prison. Customers who bought me will never be in. Customers who bought me will never be. Customers who bought me will never. Customers who bought me will. Customers who bought me. Customers who bought me. Customers who bought customers who bought me. Customers who? Customers.